the economy of India and the rest of the world trying to recover from the massive disruption caused by this pandemic, the need for all nations, particularly those in South Asia, is to come together to promote peace, eradicate poverty, improve the socio-economic condition of the masses, and wipe out the menace of terrorism. Terrorism is a menace. It has no religion, and no religion preaches terrorism. It's only wrong interpretation by some people. No country is safe from the scourge of terrorism, and it's high time for the United Nations to complete the deliberations in India's long pending proposal, Comprehensive Convention on International Terrorism adopted. It's already late. The world community must come together, not only isolate nations that sponsor terrorism, but also impose sanctions against them. This is the need of the hour. The days of latitude are over, and it is the time for concrete action.